complete depths of hell. Couldn't even compare to the look of this place.
From the outside, the small house on Bonanza Way looks almost forgotten, overgrown weeds and trash adding to a sense of emptiness. But for Celeste Flores Narvaez, the house now plays a sickening role in the disappearance of her sister, Debbie.
Why was it important for you to come by here today?
I wanted to know what he did. I wanted to see what she went through.
Over the weekend, the remains of the Las Vegas dancer were found inside the house. According to police reports, Debbie had been cut up, the body parts placed in two plastic tubs full of concrete. Her ex-boyfriend, Jason Omar Griffith, is now charged with her murder.
I don't understand how someone can have such a demonic mind to thought your plan out and do this to my sister.
The details of the case are laid out in the arrest report for Griffith, that the couple fought at Griffith's home on December 12th and Debbie was killed. A roommate, Louis Colombo, would later come home and help dispose of the body.
In fact, according to the report, Colombo says Griffith told him this was a, quote, change-his-diaper moment. Police say the two men would later move the remains in a U-Haul truck rented from this store on West Craig, first going to a friend's home with Debbie's remains already in concrete, and later to the empty house on Bonanza Way. Colombo says it was there he and Griffith chipped the body out, and Griffith, quote, sawed off both of her legs with the handsaw before once again filling the tubs with concrete.
Creepy isn't the word. They've had that close to where I'm at.
Fergie Stavely lives across the street from the now sealed home.
I've lived here a little over a year, December 1st, and I haven't seen anybody except what I thought was a real estate agent.
Debbie Flores Narvaez was a dancer in Fantasy at the Luxor, her disappearance capturing national headlines. And while her sister finally has answers, the truth is much worse than anything she'd imagined.
I hope they let me pull the switch. I hope they give him the death sentence and they let me pull the switch.
Denise Rosh, News 3.